your numbers again?
You got 1232.
Roger that there, 1232. Sounding really good over here in Canton, Ohio. If you don't mind me asking, what are you running over that way there, Frank?
We're running a Yaesu 450D.
Oh man, another one to make me jealous. All I got is this Cobra 2000, man. Sounds beautiful. It really does. Sounds real beautiful. What type of antenna are you using there? Go ahead.
Oh, one of them fiberglass mothers. I don't even remember what the hell it's called.
Fiberglass, probably Antron 99 or an IMAX 2000 there. Go ahead.
Well, it's an Antron, but it's not the 99. I think it's the one above it.
One above it? I didn't know they made an upgrade there. Go ahead.
Well, maybe it is a 99. I don't remember. Hell, I'm getting old.
You're getting up there in the young ages, man. It's all good. Yeah, there was an Antron they made years ago that was just a straight Antron, and then they made a 99, and then, can't think of the name of the company. They come out with another one that was 24 foot long, and they called that an IMAX 2000 here, Roger.
Okay, that's it. I got the 2000. Thank you.
You're quite welcome. You're quite welcome. Yeah, it's working real good for you there. Go ahead.
I do appreciate the flowers, but I'll tell you what, sir, say something for yourself. You're walking tall. I heard you come down here, so I thought I'd tag along. You have a fine day back there in Ohio. 1232, we're going to let you wrap it up.
All right, there, 1232, most definitely a pleasure there, no doubt in my mind. You have yourself a beautiful Christmas coming up there. Appreciate the golden tickets, man. Would save a whole bunch of them for yourself over there. Hope I get this right. I've only had 2 hours worth of sleep in the last 2 days, but 132, I hope I get that correct there. Go ahead.
1232.
Copy on the 1232, I apologize, ain't no doubt. All right, let me go ahead and...